One of the biggest rock bands in the world, The Killers, last night pulled a 22-year-old from the audience to play alongside them at Auckland's Spark Arena. The Wellington drummers described it as an out-of-body experience. But as Jacob Johnson reports, it wasn't a first.
It was a pinch-me moment. Taylor Johnston called from the crowd onto the stage. And today, the 22-year-old's still in disbelief.
Quite out of body. So basically, yeah, I was waiting in line since, like, lunchtime. I made a big sign that said that I could play the drums.
And he wasn't kidding.
Yeah, they weren't coming to see me, they were coming to see The Killers. So it's like, if I'm going to do it, I need to make sure I'm doing it right.
The audience reaction says it all. The Killers are known for inviting fans to play alongside them, and this wasn't Taylor's first time. He was also called up to play the drums when the band was last here 4 years ago.
I thought, I've done it once, so I can do it again.
And believe it or not, both occasions were absolute flukes. He's never even spoken to the rock group off stage.
I'd love to meet them properly sometime. Thank you for being such a lifeline to not only me, but, you know, millions of people around the world over the years.
A fan making the most of his luck not once, but twice, almost convincing the crowd he was part of the band. Jacob Johnson, One News.